Hello everybody, this is Brian Black and here, welcome back to Let's Play for One, Dark Rot, for One, Blaze Blaze. In the last episode, we explored Sandy Isle, and did the Lighthouse Challenge. In today's episode, we're gonna go through the Turquoise Bay. Can you give me a drink on Freezel? Halo. Are you gonna use rock slide? Alright, let's go ahead and battle the swimmer here. Put a sunbather. About this, I'm a tourist. Let's see what he has. Oh my inferno. Alright. Go ahead and use are you coming up for this? Oh wait, my Gardevoir, sorry. Alright, here we go. He's gonna use Mark Clint on us, I'm gonna use Psychic. Alright, let's go and battle this another tourist. Pidgeotto. Hang on. Come on. There you go. Gonna use Rock Slide on his Pidgeotto. Okay, this is probably another swimmer, so I'm going to use Venusaur here. I know some laser. Getting driven as a war total. I think that's everybody here. Now we got to go ahead and speak with the professor. Go ahead and test his Talo. And we get to HM01, which contains Cut. Okay, here's the thing, guys. Normally, Cut is a normal type move, but here, and it's 50 base power, but here, in this hack, it's a bug type move with 60 base power. I'm gonna go ahead and teach it to on Inferno. Okay, let's go ahead and go back to the, Should I think I missed or see something, folks? Let's just go back to Swirly Isle. You know, I'll have to speed this part. Alright, let's go back to... back here. Alright, before we go to the Haunted Isle, I wanna go pick up something. Make a pit stop to Ocean View City so we can grab this item over here in this little lot right here. I want to make a pit stop to Ojumu Park and... which is... surprisingly, it's another one. Another team of EMO9. Alright, let's go ahead and go back. Yeah, there's a Pokemon Center there, so I don't need to heal. Oh. I meant to say yes. I apologize. I meant to say yes there, but it's okay. Whether you say yes or no, you still gotta do this, so it's not a big deal. Let me go ahead and deposit some items. Oh, hey, never mind, there's nothing I need to deposit. Okay guys, I'm gonna go ahead and end the episode right here. That's all for this episode of Let's Play Pokemon Blaze Glaze. In the next episode, we're gonna explore the Haunted Walk. So there you go, this is Brian Blackner. I do the thing you guys watching, and I'll see you guys next time.